Kevin Kay, thanks very much for your hard work today. Seats for landing, please.
Leber Himmel.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome here to Gatwick Airport. Shortly having disembarking at the South Terminal. Local time here in the United Kingdom is just approaching 1:03 in the afternoon. As we taxi across to the main terminal, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened just until we've arrived on our final parking position and the flight crew switch off the seatbelt signs right throughout the cabin. You can of course now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. When the main cabin lights are switched back on fully, this is your indication then it's safe to leave your seats. Do take care, especially retrieving items from overhead lockers, as things may well have moved during the flight and could fall out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft today, do take a few moments to check around your seating area, including floor space and seat pockets, just to ensure you have all of your personal items with you, such as iPhones, passports, etc. And as a reminder, smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated area outside of the terminal building. If Gatwick is your final destination today after disembarkation, we ask you to follow the signs marked arrivals and baggage reclaim. If you are connected on to another international flight, however, with British Airways from London Gatwick, and you require further information, please follow the signs marked flight connections. Our ground colleagues are in place to offer any further assistance you may require. Well, from all of us at British Airways, as part of the One World Alliance, we'd like to welcome you home here to the UK, which those of you listening for business, leisure, or in transit, an enjoyable stay. Whatever your travel arrangements are for the rest of the day, we do wish you safe and pleasant ones. Please do be advised you may experience lengthy delays or disruption if you are travelling by rail or coach services out of London Gatwick today to major cities across the UK. Further details will be available to you within the terminal building. Apart from that, just remain safe on behalf of myself, Lee, as your onboard manager, together with the rest of the crew. It's been a pleasure looking after you on your flight across from Malta. And of course, we do look forward to being able to welcome you back on board again very soon. Just remain safe on behalf of myself, as I said, it's bye-bye for now. Do take care and a very good afternoon to you all. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Doors to manual, cross check please.